wheels 5 feet above the ground as he went underneath that first ribbon. And one more time, 5 feet above the ground as he passes underneath ribbon number three. Now tumbling skyward, he's going to make his way from right to left, slow this aircraft down, and then show you the world's smallest inside loop. We call this the alley-oop. As Sean slowly rolls that aircraft to the left while descending, that is our indication that he has made the determination that the show line is obstruction-free, and he is now going to make one single attempt at slicing all three of those ribbons in one single pass in three separate flight attitudes. So now he is going to convert altitude back into airspeed, stopping this aircraft 18 feet above the ground, right knife-edge flight at 210 miles an hour through ribbon number one. Left knife edge through number two and inverted to shred that third and final ribbon. A maneuver performed by no one else in the world today. That is Sean.